Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will make different kinds of flowers, butterflies and cake toppers using rice paper. These cake toppers will make our cake more beautiful. So without getting late, let's get started. These rice paper easily available in market. Here I am making grey color. For this, take 10 drop of white color, half drop blue color and half drop black color. Start adding blue and black color into white color. Now our grey color is ready. Now mix this color into water. Here I am using this plastic sheet to set our rice paper. Fold it as I am folding in this video. Now dip rice paper into grey water which we had made earlier and leave it for 30 to 40 seconds. After that, take this rice paper on your fingers. Now we will set our rice paper on this plastic sheet to give it a proper shape. Now add few drops of pink gel color into water and mix it well. Then dip rice paper into this pink water. With the same process, we will make pink colored cake topper with these rice paper. Now leave it for 10 to 12 hours as I am making at night, so it will be ready till morning. Now it's time to separate rice paper from this plastic sheet. Separate it carefully because it may break. You can see I have separated all the rice paper from these plastic sheets. Wow, these are looking amazing. Now you may decorate it. For decoration, I am using golden drip. I am making outline using this golden drip. It's optional, you may skip it, but it will make your rice paper more beautiful. Wow, our rice paper cake topper are ready. Now we will make butterflies. Add few drops of yellow food gel color into water and mix it well. On a blank paper, draw a butterfly. Then I'm using butter paper. Stick this butter paper using cello tape. Cut it from center. This time dip this rice paper into yellow water just for a few seconds only. After that, put this rice paper on butter paper and immediately cut this butterfly shape. Now put this butterfly into water just for a few seconds. After that, we will set this butterfly on butter paper. We will make more butterflies using the same process. Now I am making my butterfly more colorful using food gel color. I'm using a brush to draw on this butterfly. I'm using black food color for the outline. Then I'm making shape of butterfly with the same black color. For giving it a proper shape, I am using a notebook. Put these butterflies on it. Again, we have to stick our butter paper with the help of cello tape. Now, using same process, we will make flowers from these rice papers. Now I am using red gel color, green gel color, white gel color to draw on these butterflies and flowers. Now leave it for 10 to 12 hours. Now we will separate our flowers and butterflies from these butter paper. Now we will use these cake toppers for the decoration of our cake. These look so amazing when we will use it on our cake. You can see many more perfect recipes on my channel, so please have a look on my channel, like my video, subscribe my channel and share this video with your friends. Thank you.